Yo, that's fucked. Go away. Stay out of my business. Holy shit, why is that aiming down?
My FC emote, Scatman.
Where are you? I'm the Scatman, where are you?
Clip that. That was a very real reaction. It's actually a boomer on boomer crime if you clip that. You got very scared.
No one's gonna. Oh, you're close. Oh, one of you's close. One of you is so close. Oh, this isn't what it is. I thought the wrong word. Wait, is garnish not like varnish? Wait. Before someone tells me how dumb I am, what's the difference between a garnish and a varnish? Wait, what's the difference? Is it bad? I thought they were synonyms. Varnish goes on a... That's my bad. You know what? I'll take that, chat. That's my bad.
By a shack, got scratched up on some rocks, and only caught a few trout for all that work, so this might be not for nothing, Blade.
Well, at least we have each other.
We do, Vlad. If you ever need a bloke to go fishing with, or see strippies with, fuck Stewie. I was going to take Stewie to see strippies. He was a, you know, new lad in the big city, but I messaged him after me bikey died, and he ghosted me. He blocked my number and said, can't talk right now. Never got back.
Is Stewie also from Land of Down Under?
No, he's new here, mate.
Maybe he is Kiwi. I have heard Kiwis are not as cool as people
from
Land of Down Under.
I don't even want to hear Kiwi, mate. Fuck off.
Exactly. My peepee is really small.
In its most catastrophic form, Kessler syndrome would effectively destroy all existing satellites,
yep.
Make it impossible to launch any new satellites without them getting immediately destroyed, and prevent all future human space exploration and travel for a century or more. This would effectively render global scale internet, satellite communications, and GPS technologies entirely defunct. In order to prevent all of that from happening, it's increasingly more important than ever
to drop all the satellites on Africa. That's what I've been saying. Thank you.
Howdy. You're probably wondering how I got here. Fuck you. I didn't mean to bet it all on the wing. Chat, I didn't mean to do that. Woo! I broke the chair. I broke the green screen. I fell through the window. Yes. Let's go. Yo, you fucking ball. Fuck.
Bacon
shot. Somebody in here?
Somebody's around here. And you know what? You wanna know what I smell, chat? Pussy.
Yeah.
Oh, a hook.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, buddy. Go through the hole. Grup told me he tried it for a couple days and can't do it either, which makes me feel better. But fuck Grup.
Fuck Grup.
I didn't. Grup, I'm sorry. Rusty is making me look like I hate you. I don't mean it.
Jesus Christ! There actually is nothing underneath us, basically.
That could have been real bad.
That could have been real bad. There is actually nothing below us.
What's up?
Hi. What the hell pickaxe do you have, by the way?
Efficiency 5 diamond.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it shreds. Here, I'll be the leader.
Yeah. Hold on, I need somebody to clip that from my perspective.
I'll be the leader.
Oh my god.
Take one, mark two. Hey! I hate being a content creator. It's so cringe. You have to not think about it. The moment I think about what I'm doing, I feel like an idiot. I'm so embarrassed. Hey, what's up, YouTube? We're reacting to unusual memes. We do this every Monday. Check it out live on the Twitch stream. Look at the Twitch chat. They'd love to see you and hang out with you anytime. Let's watch the video and move on from that intro. That'd be pretty cool. Oh, brake boosting. And insane gravity. Oh, I'm going to the moon, baby. Oh! I have no idea where I am. Oh! That was some Final Destination shit, bro. That was personal. I didn't even have time to react. You gotta be respectful about it, okay? Don't be weird. Don't embarrass me.
Quindi non so dove sono.
Oh, let's go! Look, this is awesome!
No! Yo, mods, get rid of Eric. Send Eric to horny jail. The dog wants some head, not gonna lie? Shut the fuck up. Shut up. Don't say that. Cute dog is right there in chat. Bro, why would you say that? Bro, that's in the YouTube video easy. You're immortalized now. There's no fighting it. Can't believe you just said that. Dog wants some head, not gonna lie? All right, well. Ah! Man. I love the jazzy music. I'm feeling good about this.
It's so close.
World's gayest. Why is gayest in quotes? Are they or aren't they? I only want the gayest boy bands. I can't be looking like this and saying that. Bless me. We're late to work. You forgot to feed your wife. She died. I'll give you half a point.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! You're the guy stealing contracts!
You burked a-
Homelessness. Dude, I just want to see Lester. Ooh. Actually, thank you. Now, hold on. Is it possible for this vehicle to explode? because it's already blown up. Am I gonna die? Chat, will you say, oh, the pool. No way. Come on. Come on. No fucking way. Chat, we are killing it today.
Super guy. Okay, I got it. Chat, you know.
God damn. I'm a problem. I'm a problem. Hey. Hold on, let me do it.
I just popped a beam. No, you fucking idiot. Get out of here.
You guys thought. You guys were like,
I'm gonna tell him I'm cringing.
I'm gonna request it.
Is this Minecraft?
Are you going to kill it?
Obviously not!
Is this Minecraft?
Oh my god, I can't see anything. I didn't take any damage, I'm so good! He's Bryant. Oh my god, my mouth. I'm Trey.
Is it okay to be gay?
And we have small penises.
Chat, look at what I built.
Woo!
I need to be careful. Get out of here. What is this? What am I doing with the hands?
Don't stab the bee.
Wait a second.
Kill them.
My first ever Minecraft episode on my first ever gaming channel, which I hope to, you know, expand and get an audience and maybe one day be able to say, hey, I'm that guy on the internet with 1,000 subscribers and my name is Suncracker.
Alright, cool.
One hop this time. No shit! Oh my god! That one crate! Oh! Woo! Go! Go!
Just one life. We out here. Huh?
Pick one. Either we're gonna finish this game or die.
No, 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 come on, oh, come. Oh, what is this bee? What is, what, no, stop, no, stop, stop, no, turn it. What is the, whoa, hold on. That went a lot of places at the same time. My voice is cracking. Was there an explosion at the end?
Ladies and boys and girls, it's over here with the Suncracker Studio Vintage Room live with the Monday stream. I think I said that right. It's been a while. How are they, Callie? How are they, Eric? How are they, me? How are they, Red? How are they, Noah? How are they, Zaz? How are they, David? How are they, Eric? How are they, anybody else on chat today? Welcome to the Monday stream live from my corner of the bedroom. Hello. Oh, it looks weird. First sub of the day. Thank you, Fairfruit. Pink names coming out in droves in chat today. How are you all doing? Thank you, Fairfruit, for the 22 months, almost 2 years. Listen, chat, you'll get used to the lack of facial hair after like 3 days. I know I look like an alien, but remember, this is how I looked like before. It looks like there's like 5 feet of space from my lip to here. It looks like I have no upper lip. It's crazy. I don't know what the science is behind that. Your face looks so round now.
Is that the... Does the mustache affect that? Oh!
Man Run!
Is that a Man Run?
Shrimp!
Wait, that one didn't pop up in chat, but thank you, Fairford, for the gifted to Ishgomon. So, wait, why is it not doing the gifted alert? Did you spam the gift button? Why is it... Everything is already broken. Curver 2. I don't know who that is. That's a bot. That's a bot. That's a bot. You kind of have a heart-shaped face.
I'm launching your fucking ass.
Banana Centaur, I actually know him. That's my real-life friend Tyron, who saw me on Snapchat the other day and went, what the fuck? Wait. So Fairfruit, day one, broke the stream. Grow the mustache back? I think I have to. It's Tyron with an E, not an O. Check your privilege. Does your Indian Anaconda want some? It just...
Big sub time. You are the second longest sub I have by far.
Thank you, David, for the 17 months. Classic. 7 subs to start the day chat. Do I hear 100? I need to relax. I should probably ban that guy. Wait, who needs bans? I dislike orange people. I don't like women. Why is that what got caught? Wait, they say a lot of, like, China. Oh no, are we getting hate rated our first day back? Let's go, dude. Fuck yeah. It's been so long, man. Yes. Yeah. Woo. Very poggers. Son, please add Omega Dance and Omega Dance, but fast. Okay, add them in chat and I will add them. You're basically an OTK now. Let's go. First stream of 2023. First hate speech. Let's go. You would not have noticed. I'm noticing big time. I don't notice my real life. When I look at myself in OBS, I go, aw, that's not right. It looks so weird. Just specifically on camera. I don't notice it until I hit go live. Are your chats less laggy for now? I don't know. Let's see. You can live test it. Look at it. Oh, by the way, this is new. It's kind of clean. I'm going to mess with the lighting this week to make it look a little better, but isn't this neat? It used to just be green, and now it's more elaborate. Happy New Year. I see you gave me a VIP. We'll get to that. It's okay. Well, fair enough. Okay, add Omega Dance, but fast. I can tell, Jolly, you've been using these in Seratics chat a lot, haven't you? 2023 will be the year. It will be a year. What do you mean, the year? You seem to be in good spirits. I'm doing pretty good. I'm not going to lie. I missed... I don't know that I missed chat, but streaming, the attention I get, it is just delightful. It's pretty great. Is that Frigia in the chat? 2023 will be the year of VIP removal on wheel, on God. What is Fairfruit? What the fucking? Wow, man. Okay, I see how it is. I don't know that I missed chat. Y'all so thirsty, dude. We tell us all the new stuff. Yes. I have a laundry list of things. I'm just letting you guys get this out of your system. Make sure if there's anybody else we need to ban, you know, we can do that. What did my mom think of the Amaranth clip? We had Ethan's birthday dinner over the weekends, and I finally get to bring up because I haven't seen them in a couple weeks. And I was like, oh, isn't that cool? I'm going to have her over for cookies. And my mom goes, I would just stare at her boobs all day. So that was all she said. That was all my mom had to say. How many followers did I get over break? 75. Pretty cool. Saying what we're all thinking, honestly. I'm leaving unless she comes. Oh boy, I'd get out of here early. Blocked the term something women. What do you mean something women? What does the word something mean?
What do you think the return rate on that 75 is? I think we just saw the two. I think they just typed in chat. Missed hype train? So sad, so sad. I only got 7 subs, and there was no animated choo-choo train. So it was I dislike women sentence. I can't imagine why that would be banned. I'll allow it, though, in this context. Look at that. Suncracker added I dislike women as a permitted term. Let's just get canceled right off the bat, boys, and we'll come back in 2024. Okay, I'm going to deny I hate women. I feel like you can dislike women, but you may not hate the women. Shit, man, not missing chat. I wish I had some stupid shit to respond to when I stream. Are you saying I should miss these fucks? Look at this. Hold on. I don't think you see what I mean. You think that I should miss this? Look at that. Look at those dumb fucking emotes, dude. Oh, missed hype twain. Wah. Wah. Do you see this? Do you see this shit? Ugly. Ugly. I got the oversized phone chat. Also, I didn't know when I was going to bring this up. So thanks. Yo, shout out Patrick for giving me the perfect setup. I didn't know when I was going to bring this up. But we're just going to put that away until chat forgets I have it again. Bro has the pointer stick in the back. So chat, you're down there by my feet, by the way. If you're ever wondering. I was trying to figure out what to do with the fourth monitor. And I was like, ooh, I could have a up monitor. But I went, what if I had a detached monitor? Show us the feet. I can't really show you the feet. I can show you what I can show you. Are we just gonna blow our load and show you everything I did right off the bat rather than sprinkling it over the entire stream? Am I just gonna show you everything? Now listen, I'm not in here asking for feet pics, please. Oh boy, he's standing. He's standing. Where's this guy going? Oh, hold on, first. Oh, wrong button. Ooh, sellout cam. It's not this cam.
This
notice the different angle.
To Lil Uzi Vert.
For the love of God, son.
I look like a turtle. For the love of God, son? What do you want from me? God, son would be pretty cool. Bad green screen? Shut up. What is this? Shut the fuck. Listen here, you little shit. Anyway, let me turn the music back on. Got really quiet. Okay. Anyway, so other cam is finally set up. That was violent. Did chat think I was gonna come through the monitor? Look, there's that cam. And then that cam. Fully set up. Here you go. 2023 Duff is here. So, this is in beta. This is not finished. This is currently in beta for whenever I want to announce how much I dislike women. Because Amaranth is not officially with me. It's not done yet. Only 3 cameras? Actually, I'm only using 2 cameras. I'm just using them in a really creative way. Bring back the mod courtroom? We actually can. It is coming. I spent a lot of time on a lot of boring behind-the-scenes stuff that doesn't show up immediately. So there's this scene, and then obviously you all know what this is. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to talk to you about my sub count. It's currently 85. It's 15 short of 100, and I'm not exactly sure why I'm live today because of that number. It's kind of fucking weird. Now, if you don't understand... You guys see this chat right here? I will drop it on the fucking floor
if we don't hit 100 subs in the next 5 years. The clock's ticking, chat. You don't want another Yellowstone on your hands. Okay, I'm going to set you down gently. But if you don't want thrown on the floor in 5 to 7 years, you better start thinking about that sub count. I would like to thank Obama. Thank you, Fairfruit. You didn't have to do that. I mean, I stole that idea from E-Rob. You think I invented Wheel on Twitch stream? That's been around since like 2017. What was that background? Which one? Oh, are you talking about this? It's just where the green screen shows up and I have nothing to display there. But that's where I sit. So see, chat, even whenever I raise the quality, the point is still that there is that scuff. So it's just, look, it's like it's not there. Look. The last scene. Talking about this one. It looks like a cargo bow. What? A cargo box. This? Does it look like I'm streaming from a cargo box? Does the main camera have the lowest frame rate? Oh, it is a little lower. I don't know why. They're all set to 30 FPS. The difference could be lighting. There's brighter lights on the other scene, for those of you that aren't nerds with cameras. Higher exposure, brighter lighting leads to better frame rate. I think it's the opposite. The point is, shut up. I don't know. I can probably switch it to 60 FPS, but I don't stream at 60 FPS. So I don't know why I do that. Ooh, propaganda posters would be really funny. Jolly plus one. Can we get an update on the wallet case? Still have a wallet case. Am still very much Chad. Why did it just get brighter? Do you guys see this? Oh, I moved the light. I'm like bright as fuck right. Did I knock over a light? Am I crazy or is it really bright in here now?
That's the only one that can do.
I basically raised Duff from birth. Have you ever had hush puppies? You mean like at a Long John Silver's? It looks like a memorial. I look. Oh, my gain jumped up by like 50. When did that happen? Yeah, I've had hush puppies from a lot of fish fries. The Catholics love a good fish fry. It's like a big deal out here. Man, all of my lighting just changed suddenly. I think I broke something. What are hush puppies? Tell me. I don't actually know what they are. Hush puppies.
This is a message to Lil Uzi Vert.
This is my life in 2023.
This is my life on drugs.
You're like my life a movie. My life a YouTube poop. Swouse.
That looks like Anto's stream from the other day. I'm gonna be honest. Very similar fit. And that's all I'm gonna say. Do you guys think I'll ever be big enough to collaborate with Anto? That'd be pretty cool. Anyway, these are hush puppies. It's a small, savory, deep fried, round ball. God, it's just me. From cornmeal based batter. Hush puppies are frequently served as a side dish with seafood and other deep fried dishes. Hey, America. I'm John Bon Snovy, and I'm here to tell you about hush puppies. The thing about hush puppies is, back in the 60s, when we had a good, clean America, hush puppies were free to reign supreme. But now, with liberal America, we've had to stop eating these, and I just don't know what to do with my life. America, take back the hush puppies. Take back your freedom. The end. What is this song? Stop. Anyway. That was a pretty good speech. I give it a 10 out of 10. You like deep fried Oreos? They're pretty shit. I had those at a fair last year. That's too much. That's where I draw the line, America. That's where I draw the line. Is my lighting being dynamic right now? I think I toggled a setting on accident. Chad, do I look really weird now without the glasses and without the mustache? I heard Al-Qaeda likes Twinkies. I don't know what that means. Do what you will with that. I've had deep fried Oreos at a Sonic a couple times, and they were good. My eyes look smaller. That happens with anybody with glasses. I don't know what the science behind that is. You eat deep fried sugary snacks, you're a victim, sadly. Yeah, Sonic just added deep fried cookie dough balls. And I tried it recently, and it's not okay. Have some fried shit, or have some sugary shit. But you don't need both. Okay, am I former governor of Texas? I am, yes. I absolutely am. Alright, so how long do you guys think until it gets old that I have you guys on a monitor next to side me? Wind Raleigh, shut the fuck up. Exclamation point, schedule chat. I have a schedule and we will be sticking to it, specifically this week. Okay? I'm already. yeah, Callie. Over the last 9 days, I was like, man, streaming's so much fun. I'm just so bored. I should just go live. Goes live. 5 minutes later. What are we talking about? I don't know why I get vaguely nervous about these kinds of streams when there's just, this is what it becomes. Can we get to NoPixel now? Okay, I put out a whole announcement. Okay, so anyway, all right. I have a notepad called Catch Up with Chat, okay? Number one, new scenes, okay? Thank you, David. I already showed you some of the new scenes I'm working on. I signed up for a Garfield Kart tournament. So, chat. It is on the 26th. So, the 3 days before that, I'll be streaming Garfield Kart. And if you have Garfield Kart, we will be racing the shit out of each other.